Hi, this is Strength and Conditioning Coach Chinmoy Roy, and you're watching my YouTube channel, Roy Training System. This is a cricket-specific drill, agility, and you can use it, simulate, whatever you say. Starting block. From here, you can see the last court. That is 20 meters in distance, because within the circle, you will have to cover more or less 20 meters. And you see, this is 1, 2. So more or less, this is 2 stride length. Okay, it's a sort of a square, parallelogram more precisely. And in between, this is 10 meters from there to there. So 20 meters divided into two parts, 10 plus 10. I've kept some cricket balls to make it cricket specific. There's a cricket balls at the center. Now, I do the demonstration. What exactly is that cricket specific simulation? Right. So, like a fielder stands here. Okay, you go and you turn and you pick the ball up and have a shy at the wicket. I missed it. Now you need to drop back. Okay. Now, when you start, you pause and you come here, pick the ball up and try to run it out. Okay, that's number 2. I need to drop back. So like your start, you hold the ball and try to run it out. Oh, bullseye! Good job. Okay. Now, one more time. You go and you pause. Suddenly change direction. Take the ball. Try to shy. So once you have done 6 back-to-back, you rest 6 back-to-back. So this develops enough cardio endurance, okay, because burst of speed, stop, and agility comes here, and trying to hit it is cricket specific. Keep doing it, 3 to 4 sets. And of course, keep an eye on our channel, Roy Training System. Do press the subscribers button. Cheers.